quarterback Tony Romo has been officially named to the College Football Hall of Fame. The 2021 inductee is one of the best ever to come through the Panthers program, setting records that took over a decade to be broken. Romo is now the only EIU player to be inducted into the Hall of Fame, and his standout career with the Panthers, he threw 85 touchdown passes in 3 seasons, and he followed that up with 14 seasons in the NFL.